pigment called rainbow milk. Pour milk into the vessel. After that, we should put one or two drops of food color into the milk.
Hope you all like my experiment. Goodbye.